that they have any questions.
The only thing they can do is that they can get email addresses. Even there, I'm sure you need the software for that. You cannot do it. I can't do it myself. For instance, you don't go to your email address and get your email. You need your software. Telemarketers have the software.
Thank you. Suns, yeah, sorry, my bad.
Aircraft has come to a complete and final stop at the gate. At that time, the captain will turn off the passenger seatbelt sign, and this will be your one and only indication that it is safe to move about cabin and collect any belongings you brought on board. Please be careful when opening overhead bins, as contents may have shifted during flight. Please do not smoke until you have reached a designated smoking area outside a terminal. For those of you who gate check your bags, they will be available for you to collect those bags as you exit this aircraft. Just give the ground agents a few minutes to load the luggage, they'll bring them up to you. So please line up along the right side of the jetway, allowing other passengers to deplane quickly and safely. For those of you in connecting flights, your bags will be transferred automatically. Please check the TV monitors inside the terminal for connecting gate information. If this is your final destination, you may pick up your checked baggage at the baggage claim area in level 1. On behalf of this flight crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing US Airways Express, operated by Paso Airlines. It has been a pleasure serving you this morning. We hope to see you soon another US Airways Express. We wish you a pleasant stay here or wherever your final destination may be. The use of cell phone is now permitted. However, we'd like to remind you for your safety as well as the safety of those around you to please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Once again, thank you for flying with us, and we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.